Hey guys, it's Tiri, and I'm out here looking at my garden, and I'm really excited because I'm going to show you guys. My green onions are still giant, super giant. Look at the carrots. Oh, they're so exciting. And the green beans, which I've gotten like four meals of these green beans. They're doing okay. There's a cucumber plant, which I haven't gotten anything out of that. My snap peas back there. And look, I've already picked one cucumber off of this guy, but here's one that's growing. Here's my spaghetti squash, which hasn't done anything. But this one over here has a little guy. And a bigger one. Yeah, you can see it. And then I've gotten a couple tomatoes out of these already. Here's one. Oh, the sun's back there, guys. Here's some little guys. I don't know if you guys can see these, but tomatoes. And my other tomatoes have all sorts of, maybe you can see just the overall. And this particular pepper plant has been doing really good. I've taken a few off of that, and I have them in the fridge in a brown paper bag. My strawberries are being silly, and I get like two or three at a time. Oops, I'm covering the camera. But yeah, it's whatever. I can hear the oven beeping, and I'm going to show you what's in that. Quick vlog while I'm walking over there. I am at 145, so I've lost a couple more pounds. You're going to hear some obnoxious beeping, and we're gonna check on my chicken together because it's the first time I'm using this Dutch oven. Never done it before, and I'm kind of excited. Let's see. There's my chicken. Doesn't look quite done. I think I need to do the maximum. There's still some pink there. Maybe I need to turn it up a bit. I'm gonna turn it up a bit. So the way I do my chicken is, let's do 10 minutes. The way I do my chicken is take it out of the package, take the giblets out of the middle, wash it, and I put oil on it, and then sometimes butter, and then salt, lots of salt and pepper, and then rosemary and thyme. And the thyme I grow, the rosemary I just have a store-bought thing. And then I put it in my Dutch oven. I get the oil hot in the Dutch oven. And then brown the sides. Put it on one side. Give it a few minutes on high. Flip it over a few minutes on high. And then turn it down to like medium. I should have turned it down to medium. I actually had it on like 3. Anyway. And we're having salad. And this is from my garden. Look at this giant green onion. Oh my gosh. And then a little tomato. Which that's the Defiant. I have a few tomatoes out there. That's a Defiant tomato, which I've never had that I know of. And I put avocado and mushroom on my salads. Good stuff. Sometimes I use olive oil, lemon juice, and salt for my dressing. But other times I use blue cheese. Marie's blue cheese is really good. But yeah. So there's my garden and dinner tonight. It's happening. And it's going to be really good. So, yeah. Be good stuff. Good stuff. I tweeted a picture of my froggies. Oh, they're not doing anything. I don't know if you guys have ever seen my froglets. Let's see. We can get. There's one. Hi, guys. Those are African dwarf frogs. And I've had them for like 3+ years. It's crazy. They're resilient. A couple of them have died, but meh, it's whatever. Things die. It lasted a year or so. Yep, but other than that, sorry if you can hear my air conditioner. Nothing's really going on. Sorry I didn't do a video last week. I was kind of busy. I made some really good cookies that I don't know if I think I told you guys about it last video. I'll make them again sometime and show you. They're chocolate. A new blender. To do my strawberry shakes, which if you guys have me on Twitter, you've seen me tweet. Oh, look, my cucumber. It's a big one. Look at that. Boom. So. my new blender. Excited. I haven't used it, but I'm gonna. I have strawberries that are came out of the freezer and they're defrosted, so they're like super sweet. And I'm gonna throw those in with some cream, maybe some ice, and make myself a smoothie with that. It'll be good. But anyways, I just wanted to check in with you guys. I've lost a couple more pounds, so that's good. If I worked out, I'd probably just like burn off the last 10 pounds and be good to go. Because really, 10 pounds, 10, 15 pounds is the most I would want to lose now. So, doing good. I hope you guys are doing good. And I will talk to you soon. Okay. I love you all.